My name is Arthur Lupia, and I'm the University of Michigan's Interim Vice President for Research and Innovation. Today, I want to say thank you. Thank you for helping the University of Michigan reach an incredible research milestone. What milestone? For the first time in our history, the University of Michigan surpassed $2 billion in research expenditures. What does that mean? That means $2 billion worth of life-saving clinical studies. It means world-leading research on artificial intelligence and other technologies that improve the quality of our lives and the opportunities in our economy. It means discoveries that deepen our understanding of our world and empower us to build healthier communities. This level of research expenditures marks a 9.9% increase in the research volume compared to the previous fiscal year. I want to thank you for that. It can be hard to find new ways to innovate, but Michigan does it year after year. This kind of growth is driven by the tireless efforts of researchers and research support staff across our campuses in Ann Arbor, Dearborn, and Flint. In each place, there are brilliant, dedicated folks who support our mission to serve the people of Michigan and the world, and to do it more effectively every day. Our new levels of research expenditures are fueling progress in a wide range of disciplines, including AI ethics and policy, sustainable energy and transportation, and immunotherapy. And I'm so proud of this work. It helps families, it strengthens communities, and it energizes workplaces, creating many significant opportunities in our state. Our work at the University of Michigan, led by U of M's nationally renowned Innovation Partnerships Division, helped to support the creation of 28 new startup companies and a record-breaking 615 licensed invention in the last year alone. Each one of these outcomes is a tremendous success, and so many of them have potential to be huge job creators and transformative forces for good in the years to come. A last thing to know about our $2 billion in research expenditures is what it represents. It means that people look to Michigan to solve the world's greatest problems. Governments, great companies, nonprofits, and startups make the contracts, grants, and gifts that allow the University of Michigan to convert its incredible expertise into outcomes that change the world for the better. I want to sincerely thank the entire University of Michigan research community for making the past year a record breaker. As always, it's such an honor to work with you, and I will admit to looking forward to an even stronger year to come. So let's do this. Let's produce groundbreaking research that serves the world, because at our core, this is who we are. We're Michigan, trusted and true. We are Michigan. Go Blue.